welcome to the 5th annual day celebrations of Ithaca International School. On behalf of Team Ithaca, I would like to extend my warm welcome to all the parents who have taken off their time through the busy schedules and have come all the way here to spend an evening with us. Ithaca has traveled long distances to reach to the position where we are today. We always wanted to push the limits of what we always had. We were always trying to break our limits and reach beyond a position what we always had been doing. And we have successfully replaced a traditional teaching methodology of a teacher and a student, a chalkboard and a student interaction, into a self-observation lessons and experimental methodology of learning. That is how you learn. That is how you observe people and learn. You don't just read from textbooks and write it on a notebook. That is not how we wanted our students to be. We wanted our students to be a global citizens who has a wide range of thinking capacity. That is how we always wanted.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you've never been before. Baby, take a chance so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe on you. Chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to 4, 7, and 3, 2, swipe.